Sex on Fire is one of our cooler songs that we've done. Caleb actually was just playing the guitar part that he came up with. And so we took it in the studio and Caleb had written the lyrics, and it kind of, I don't know, it wasn't necessarily lacking. I think it still would have been good, but Matthew brought in a little Casio keyboard. He kind of started playing a little, like almost like a techno-ish drum beat. I kind of just did a little punchy bass line thing, and Nathan kind of came in with the drums. I mean, it kind of felt young as soon as we started playing it.
What video are we shooting today?
Sex on Fire. Just finding that out. Thought it was girl.
We shot the video in Los Angeles in a warehouse type place. Holes in the floor and stuff like that. There was no air conditioning, and it was probably about 95 degrees outside, and mixed with all the lighting.
Is that a Doberman pincher? A bat? Nice.
For the most part, it was Nathan holding down Caleb, or at least for the first half of the day, and they were getting pretty intense. I think they were drunk or something. It got a little physical for a second, and it was a little uncomfortable to watch, and Caleb ripped Nathan's shirt, and in between fighting, every once in a while, they would just break out into big-time kissing. The reason why Matt ate the chicken is because that was his idea and he just really wanted to eat some chicken. Matthew was a packet of honey mustard away from his favorite day ever. Yeah, I tore the pages out of the big book because they told me to, and it turned out to be not the best idea. First of all, it was a Bible, and I didn't realize that until after I'd ripped the pages out, and I felt a little bit weird about the whole thing. I was afraid like I was gonna get like struck by lightning on the way home. I have to say that me and Matt had to leave the room when Nathan was taking a shower because we were gonna laugh too hard. There's a thin line between that being a Russian film artsy type shot or a 98 degrees video. I enjoyed slapping Matt just because it was funny. That was also Matt's idea. He was on fire the day before the video with all these ideas. He was just like, I'll let somebody slap me. That could be pretty cool. I think I'm the only person who could slap him without him getting mad. It was a lot of fun. I enjoyed the experience, and hopefully we can work with Sophie again.
And you just ruined a shot.